Okay, I am gonna have music up here in a sec. Well, music's already here. I'm gonna take a minute or two, and then we will get started with more Pokemon today. So, back, chill up, and we'll get moving in a sec here. So, I'm gonna mute. One moment. Hello, I return. Jake. I don't know if Pokemon's necessarily cozy time. I was gonna say it's cozy time. I mean, I guess it kind of can be. Pokemon's pretty cozy, I think. Music is cozy. Oh, there we go. My Discord is finally updating to show that I'm streaming now. I might need to change some the way that I name my stuff. I like doing fun names, but it's gonna be confusing for Discord. Any case. Fun names, yeah. I have going through my headset or earbuds. Audio warning. 2 hours later. Six should be okay. Let's do seven. No. That is not happening at all. What we gotta do here again? I don't know if we just gotta rescue Oak from the radio tower. So the magnet line. No. Maybe. No. Whitney, look at that. Heard about the quiz to win a radio prize from Kimmy Gowans. It's because it's so hard. Until now, that dude's in my way. What's that battle tower thing? What is this? Who? What's this guy? Name Raider. Oh. Am I doing good? I didn't sleep worth the shit. My fault. Not that that's a problem, but. We did this. I don't really want to do the photo thing. Yeah. Still gotta go to work later. No, I don't work until 3.5 hours. Okay, so here's where we get the water bottle, but I don't think she'll give it to us until we're done with Whitney. Too dangerous. Maybe I do need to get one of those radio things or talk to someone there. No, I always try to stream before work, if I do at all, unless I'm off. Yeah, sure. I've never won a lottery. I'm sorry you didn't get a match, of course I didn't. Are they actually called apricots? No, they're called, they're not called something different, right? Apricorn? Oh, okay. Wow, look at that. We're doing absolutely terrible. Answers. Yes. 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 No. Ding dong. Is your radio card? I can listen to the radio with the Poke Gear. Oh, you did. I thought the answer to the third question was surely apricots. Time to go back to the gym. Now, was I being a backseat driver? I want to do... I don't really have anything that good against Whitney, honestly. Mostly because of, I just don't have any fighting types. I don't think I can get any fighting types yet, can I? Show my girlfriend I'm hot stuff. Alright, champ. Elliot. I wish you would have lost for me. My boyfriend's weak, so I can't rely on him. I mean, he had some decent shit. Oh no, music's playing in the background. Oh, I had it muted anyways. Sweet. And what's on everybody's agenda today here? Also move the mic a little closer. Ding. No. Genshin sleeping, then I'll see what to do. Mance. If you need any friends and stuff, one of my servers that I'm on, Farnzy, who's usually watching in here, a bunch of the guys on his server play. So if you need any friend codes, I'm sure that they would swap with you. Just as an FYI. Oh no. This guy's got the Magmar, don't he? Or maybe a Growlithe. He's got Fire Dude. Magmar. Bolt. Yeah, I was gonna say, there's really... really not, like... ain't shit for... And honestly, I'd probably like the game a lot more if it had it. Hey, look at that! What's up, man? First time you've been here. You actually made it. Oh, it's gonna get wrecked right now. Bam. Oh no, we're burned. Oh, I should have just kept using the other thing. Good to have you here, though. Joel. Diamonds. Yeah, you do. I need to just flat out hop in there at some point. I mean, I did the one time. That's like my favorite thing to do, just hop in on something and then be like, yeah, well, I'll get it on this action, and then just... Oh, no. Does burn hurt outside of battle? It's gotta, right? Mostly I breathe fire, but want to exchange phone numbers? Sure. Call me and I'll hate every moment of it. Okay. Hello. You slowed down shopping. Did we even stop at one of the... No. Oh no. Oh, it's fine. But yeah, city's going alright. Not too bad. Got about 2.5 hours I can stream for. I'm sure you saw I messaged you that the audio's done. I just need to edit that, which I'm going to have done by the end of tonight. And I got another long 8-page script, actually. That I need to record for... I don't know what anime it was. My phone's too far away for me to look. Oh yeah, no, I got you, man. Not actually, it's not a dub. I don't know how I'd feel about doing that. That would be interesting. That would really test my skill, I guess. I don't even know what I would want to try to dub. No, it's an 8-page like character study on some totally top tier waifu. So it's a little weird because I think as far as YouTube stuff is gone, I think you're the last man. Everyone wants my number. Yeah. I think the last the Crow video we just did. I think the script. No, was the Crow script longer than the Genshin script that I just recorded for the Chalk Dragon event? Or like the happenings before? This one was just, 4 pages? They're about the same, okay. Yeah, so this one's like double the size, and I mean, it's anime, so like that's fine dandy, but it's stuff that I'm not familiar with, so it's a little weird. I almost feel obligated to look at an episode or two. Good day, Ted, isn't it? Alright, got some Passo berries. Repel. No further packages for me. Okay. Was this smooth? My goldenrod frame dips. It's like we're playing the medium all over again. See, I'm super picky about what I end up getting, what I end up watching. Like, I can't get past. This is the garb of the Growlithe. Oh, so none of the police dudes fight me unless it's nighttime. Interesting. Alright. I just want to see what's out here. I'm current on One Piece. So, I've watched all of that. I haven't watched all of the movies. But I'm waiting for a friend to be able to watch all of them along. Oh man. Yeah, this is probably the hardest run of Pokemon I've done, mainly because like I'm being so picky and choosy about like filling out the party, because if I'm naming them after people, like I want to pick good stuff. And so we have grass covered, we have normal covered, and we have rock covered, rock and ground. We need an Electabuzz at some point. I love Nidoran. Nidoking, Nidoqueen. Fuck. Anyways, anime. I'm current on One Piece. Current on Jujutsu Kaisen, that's airing right now. Current on Wonder Egg Priority, also airing right now. Very good. Would suggest both that and Jujutsu. There's another Promised Neverland Season 2 I think I saw the first two episodes. Two or three. Yeah, Jujutsu Kaisen's really fucking good. That's... Tournament arcs are pretty interesting. Like... I like... Oh, boy. Don't want to double up on. I need to make good team. Know how much playtime he's gonna get. But one of my favorites that definitely deserves a premiere ball. Thanks, Panda. Still need to get my alerts working properly. Welcome to the team, Big Jake. Jujutsu Kaisen, yeah. Like I said, tournament arc. It makes me really excited. I really like the fight so far that it's in. Like, when I think of good tournament arcs, like, I especially think about fucking Yu Yu Hakusho. That shit's so good. I don't know if it's a version difference. I know there's fucking Yanma out here, but I have a feeling he's just really rare, and again, I don't want to potentially have a hard time getting through the game just because I build a team the way I like, and not also functionally well. That shit's rough. Big Pokemon hour. Alright. So I'm gonna get out of this grass. Good. And we're gonna talk about Jujutsu Kaisen. Because I keep putting that off. I'm really enjoying all the characters and everything. Like they're all made really well. They're all vastly different from each other. They all lend really well. It's a fun ride, and like it's pretty. I like all the explanations for. Do they just call them demons? Anyways, the fights are fantastic. The characters are really cool. I love the panda guy. Like, perfect voice actor for it. Like, it deserves all the praise that it's getting. It's animated so well, too. Yeah, absolutely. Cross my fingers. Oh, you are a cute little trainer. I like you, but I won't hold back. Wait, you haven't picked it up yet? What? Really? I had no idea. Holy shit, dude. Buddy. This is ballsy. I really hope he doesn't, Big Jake down. Alright. Next round, though. Sorry. Back on outside and heal. Yeah, you'll really like it. It's so good. Both of you guys and Panda, if he hasn't watched it, and Farnsy, for when he actually watches anime. What a not weeb. Yeah, I hope they really continue with it. I'm surprised. I don't remember the studio off the top of my head who's handling it, but I don't... They've had some really good stuff. Their history is pretty decent. Yeah. What's up, Farnsy? Yeah, MAPPA, right. Okay. I'm trying to think of the other stuff that I've watched that they did. I don't think there was anything that I didn't enjoy. On the other hand, though, I don't really recall what in particular I've watched that they've made, so I could just be wrong. I looked at a list.
I just don't remember right now. Oh yeah, look at that. Down.
Have they done Attack on Titan all the way through, or is it just season 4 that they're doing? Interesting. It's not even a level. Alright, I'm gonna just hop out here for a minute here. Kill a few randos. Really nothing normal type around here that would be easy to kill with a double kick. Peck. Is there grass in the south, right, south of here? I've watched Attack on Titan season 1, and I've really enjoyed it. But it's I watched it while it was airing, so that's a really, really long time ago. Like, different department at work, long time ago. Different, two positions ago, if I recall correctly. Jesus. Is it psychic that's good against poison? I thought it was the other way around. Okay, it's way less than 5k. So is Forewarn gonna make Peck miss? No?
Okay. I don't understand the purpose then.
Yeah, I need to get back into Attack on Titan. As soon as it finishes, I'm just gonna plow through all of it. I think that's kind of the way to go with that one. Yeah, I think that'll be a good time. What's on the schedule for today, Farnsley? Are you finishing your crystal? Holy crap! No! Big Jake. My guy. Big Jake is feeling better, so he decided to take Big Jake. I'm never gonna get tired of that.
I love it.
I will say for the whole, I know grinding is the most fun part about Pokemon, but I mean I don't really mind it. Obviously I'm doing it right now, but there's definitely gonna be definitely gonna be bits here and there where we're gonna need to grind, so just gotta sit through. I
I'm also stubborn, and I would rather run back and forth to the Pokemon Center to heal than use money for potions. Yo! Ditto! I don't plan on breeding or anything, so it's fine. Yeah, I don't know how much stock I want to put into trying to 100% this. Like... Oh, I hate you. I probably would have caught it if it was if the second kick wasn't a crit. No, I could use headbutt. Shit. Drowsy, please. We're just gonna get him to 16 and then I'm gonna go back into the gym. So we're not really far off anyways, honestly. One more Drowsy by himself or not.
You know, I was about to be very angry. Does Confusion just have like a really high crit chance? I know Confusion's pretty, strong, but there we go, 16. I'm pretty sure it's 16 he evolves. Yeah.
Big Jake is evolving. Oh man. You doing
Bigger Jake.
There's nothing in this game corner, right? There's nothing here, is there, right? Like, it's not until... Please. What?
Hold on a sec. Oh. Goodness. What an idiot.
Big Jake, time to strut your big stuff. All right, you know what? I'm taking my community sub back from you. Dude, stop. No. No, Big Jake. Absolutely go back to the mart, pick up some stuff before we fight gym leader. So, actually, can I do, like, info? No. I don't remember what exactly Focus Energy does. I don't know if it's just crit chance? Oh, cute Sean. No, stop. Oh, it's dead anyways.
You know what? I got a present for you. Hold on now. Now you're making the whole class wait, Farnsy. This is for your own good. It didn't do what I wanted. You see this door? You see this door? Go ahead. See yourself out right now. Thank you. Is that limited time only emote? Oh, some old Twitch shit, huh? You know, for having a 10-year-old Twitch account, I do not barely ever use Twitch in my life to get any of the limited things that they've had. No, I said I'd go to the Pokemart first. But... Let's just give it a go. Hi, Whitney. I saw you at Radio Tower just now. Everyone was into Pokemon, so I got into it too. Pokemon are super cute. You want a battle? I'm warning you, I'm good.
Yeah.
Big Jake is getting pumped. Do something stupid. Oh! I love it. Thank you. Of course.
Jake, don't fall for it.
Thank you. I don't know how safe I want to be.
Yeah. All right. Oh no, Barry. I want to get everyone a piece of the pie. You know?
Alright. Dang it, Juby. Dang it, Juby.
Of course, my side of the coin is gonna shit itself out every single time.
Yep, not a single. Seriously, I set up poison, I set up confusion. I fucking hate Miltank, man. I can't either. Alright, good. We got confusion. We got poison. I don't want to say it out loud, but Miltank hasn't used rollout yet. Yeah. It's fucking... Don't even start. Oh. No. Okay. I mean, Stomp is just as fucking bad, man. And now, without confusion, we're... Mm-hmm. I don't get it. Like, poor me. Yo, she hasn't even used her super potion yet, has she? Big Jake flinched, uh-huh. Literally ashamed at all of you. Oh my god. Finally something.
Did it. Girl denied. It is I who rolls out. Yeah, look at that. Alright, yeah. Gotta talk to her. Her bucko. You made Whitney cry. It's okay, she'll stop soon. She always cries when she loses. Here's the plane badge, yeah. Thank you. Well deserved after literally killing everybody. Again, everyone. No. I don't think so. Can I turn my cell phone off? Big Jake. His triumphant return. Is Professor Oak at his show yet? No. That's much later in the game, isn't it? Like, I'm thinking, like, the, Lance stuff, no?
Pokemon data off my radio. I think I'm good.
Is it only poison at first that the fighting's gonna play against? It's not poison the ground until the next thing, yeah, I think.
Wow, that tree grew back fast.
Gone to the shop yet, huh?
Thank you. Pidge. We are eventually. Oh, you know what? No. Fly is gonna be, Togepi's. Whitney Part 2. Yo! Alright. I'm not gonna actually use Yanma on the team because, again, I need to fill out better, better dudes. Make sure we cover a lot more stuff, but I just want to catch Yanma because it's one of my favorites. Feel bad if I let him sleep with my foot. Sure. Go ahead and get some items, get some heals. See summary. Oh no. Other button. Here we go. Welcome. What do you need? Ball guy up here.
Hey, Joey.
Special. Yeah, I'd say we're good to keep on keeping. Pokemon look pretty tough. That's right. So what the fuck is this? I don't remember this at all. What is this nonsense? Is that Crasher something? Crasher Wake? Right? What gen's he from? Also, drink your water. So the dome of various challenges way to train a Pokemon test your friendship. Why don't you try it? You're amazing, bud. This is a pleasant surprise. Magnus. Oh. Oh, a little Oddish over here. What's up, buddy? Oh, frames. Oh. What the fuck is this? Whitney. I really don't remember this at all.
Hi, Taylor, you here?
I've been excited since its construction. It is so close. It's close to Goldenrod City, you know?
Yeah.
Huh? Were you going to participate in the Pokéathlon looking like that? You're not prepared at all, are you? So are you a medium or a small?
You look more like a medium.
You really suits you.
How do you forget your Pokemon
like that? Yeah.
What a look.
So, power. Sure. Oh, okay. In for the Farnsy, Big Jake, and Juby. You know me. You know what kind of hidden talents I have. Touch a box to strike. Touch the switch button to switch to the next Pokemon. Oh shit. Oh, I see. Use the stats to move your Pokemon around. All three Pokemon at once. No. No. This is so strange. Yeah, what the fuck is this shit? Event 3, Goal Roll. Control 3 Pokemon, use the stylus to move around. Flick quickly to dash. Oh shit. Rocket League. Nope. No! Hard.
I can't even keep track of whatever the fuck's going on, dude.
Oh my god, we tied. But no miss points. Team Ted's Juby.
Was thanks. Okay, well, I'm done with that. Can't do the bug catching Pokemon. Oh, look at a little Sunkern in there. Is she has got the false swipe? Good call, that's what I meant. Music is really pretty. Is deep. There are still lots of things we don't know. But I know more than you do. Alright. Yeah, seriously, what a little Chad. Thank you. Rock Wrecker. Nice.
Love it.
The Rhyperior in here now. Random must recharge. Oh.
Woo!
Close. Yeah, you know what? I forgot Voltorbs were pretty shitty to deal with. Gosh, sure, take my number. Man, you know, sometimes we gotta hold out. I hope that they get better. And also, I need to beat him up more and steal more experience later on. Could have fooled me. You know what? Is this a Kakuna? Wow. Great. This side's got. We adore Pokemon, even if they dislike us. That's what being a Pokefan is all about. I mean, he's got a Pikachu, doesn't he? Oh, he's got a Pikachu kid. Raichu. Whoa! There. Something came up. I need 5 to 10 minutes. So I'm gonna just do the BRB screen here. And don't mean to step out, but yeah. I'll be quick as I can.
We're back.
Okay, I'm back. We're all good here. Well, I did end up getting snack. Well, technically, breakfast. Another level 10 Kakuna. Oh, of course. Level 10 Weedle, my bad. Switch back. Oh. I was getting sidetracked with just having my own fun. Should have updated. I mean, I see it. Wow, references people might not understand. What's a Pokewalker? Ooh, look at that. It was just a guess. There's a trainer on the bottom left here. There is. We'll fight and then go. No? Okay. Best color. It's gonna psychic type. I'm gonna need to just need Lana to finish finish breakfast, lunch, whatever. Tangela. What a guy.
Wake up, Big Jake. He's gonna hurt. You can't afford it.
This is gonna be bad.
Oh. Good morning, sir.
Uh-huh.
Big Jake's winning this battle. Or not. Come on. Oh shit. I'm confused. What did he just do? What was that? What did I miss?
This is over.
Ugh.
I'm done. I've tried. I'm not.
Go to bed, Jake.
Oh, boy. I can't. Oh, I hate it. Oh, please.
We really need fucking Togepi to evolve, and I can get it some flying moves for shit like this. Squeezing through here quick. Oh wait, no. I can. Did I blend that one? Okay, right. Sudowoodo is up first.
Okay.
Get some status healing stuff quick, since we're here. Oops. Did I get a burn heal?
Yeah.
Do I have any at all?
No.
I went for two. Does someone want to check for me the prerequisites for Togepi to evolve? If there's anything outside of leveling up. Is it high friendship for Togepi to Togekiss? Or Togepi to Togetic? Or Togepi Togetic to Togekiss? Soak the tree for me.
That's the case. Oh, whoops. Didn't mean to. Berry pots. Okay, yeah. Same thing. But if we need that, let's go back here and get a haircut. I don't think there's a friendship raider in, the French. Oh, there is a friendship person in Goldenrod. Right, okay. different suit though. Expensive, so oh wait, okay, so there's just one table.
Person here.
I get the feeling they really trust you, okay.
I wonder where along the lines that rating is, but we'll just head up towards that critique.
Ah, it's physical. Shit.
Barnsley, no! mother.
Hello. Hi, Ted. How are you? I need some item while shopping, so I bought it with your money. Sorry. Okay, there's a battle up here. I'm just gonna go heal so we can get Farnes back up. I'm figuring we will get into Akrotique City and then I will save and stop. Gotta run a quick errand, anyways. Before I start work. Farnesy, you stream in normal time today? You're still there. There's somewhere in there, I'm not sure. Yeah, so I'll be done in a half hour, and, well, probably before then at this point, so, me being right outside the city.
Some thickens over there. I'm more afraid of. I don't know what I'm more afraid of, actually. Shit. Fable's probably. Well, Fable's got a metronome the shit out of us. No. Alright, Farnsy.
Don't go for the Milkies.
Great. That's gonna be a kissing party.
Oh shit, I used. Oh. Used it on itself. Okay. Crap.
I see. It didn't really matter who I was attacking because it was just an encore or whatever. Okay.
Oh no. Oh, I'm already infatuated, right? So.
Yeah, this encore needs to end. This is, like, bad.
Of course it will. He's more food. Flipped us off. Picked up your stuff. Again! Sniff, sniff. Something smells good. Hydro pump. Hell yeah. Look at that. Oh, voice crack. Oh, I love it. Can't hit this, man. Thunder Fang. Fantastic. Name. Oh! We're doing it.
There we go. I'm moving up in the world. Yeah. We big now.
We get move? We don't get move.
Brenda is holding something. Would you like to take it? Blue feather. Oh, my favorite color. Look at that. Perfect. That's so what? Flying, right? Flying normal? Normal flying, yeah. So we can switch. No. Item.
switch to the Shell Bell, I don't know. The Super Bell is good. I don't think we need more happy for Togo. Yes. We made it. It's Bill. Hi, I'm Bill. And who are you? Ted, huh? You know what? I'm the one who developed the system to transfer Pokemon, but it couldn't have been done by me alone. For example, do you know the Hoenn region? This girl, Lynette from Hoenn, made the Pokemon storage system easier to use. My friends all over the world are working together to improve the Pokemon trade and storage systems. I have to hurry back to Goldenrod and see my folks. Bye-bye. If only I remembered these people's names. Apparently vacuuming is happening in the house, so I'm glad we're just about done. My sincerest apologies. So eventually, we're gonna need... What kind of covers do we still need? He's only poison? Is he only ground poison later? Watching the mic to make sure it's not bad. It's bad. Look at that. Got our boys down there. Zine. I'm on the trail of a Pokemon named Swoop. You're Ted. Glad to meet you. I heard rumors that Suicune is here, so I came to look. Take a look at the basement through the hole in the floor. There. Suicune's down there. I could go downstairs, but I know it would run away in no time. I know. I've tried it many times. Oh, rival. Everyone's here, huh? Damn, I remember that. Thank you.
Alright, well, just about 2 o'clock, so I think we will not get stuck. I'm gonna save.
And not lose our progress. Shuffle play. Okay. Well, that was good. So what we got? Third badge. Wow, that's a huge hump to get over, huh? It's been a long time, but yeah, I mean, Whitney is never easy. Yeah, thanks for still sitting through. Appreciate it. I figure, what's tomorrow? Thursday. See you, Farnsy. Yeah, I figure I'll stream. I may stream again tomorrow, depending on how much of my work I get done today. I may need to take some time and do a little bit more before I can really hop back on and spend more time on the stream. In any case, yep, we're going to keep on Pokemon for a little bit. Monday morning will probably be a fairly long... I think I'd like to do some more Spiritfarer again because it's been almost a month with all the other stuff I've been playing. But... Barnes is going to be streaming soon. I'm not going to be at my desk to raid, host, etc. So, please keep an eye out for when he hops on. Link in chat. And, yeah. I'll be seeing all you fantastic people tomorrow or Friday. Thanks for watching.